Well, this, here, here. Where are you going? This is yours. Here's quick.
Well, I can't turn down like all the way. Because this computer, that one's playing a little slower. Even though that's why it sounds like this. I'm probably supposed to play at like full speed. Seriously, I always have a little bit of sound.
to the classroom.
Oh, you finally got
Super Smash Bros. Melee on Mac.
But it's running so deadly slow.
I know.
What's after this? We are all heading back to the love room.
I hit my shell.
Say numbers in reverse. It's room 801, 901, 011.
Yeah. So, take a seat.
And I'm 91. I'm 91 years old.
Yeah, but it's autism friendly. We're not being judgmental. If he's going to listen while he
apparently there's one block that I play Minecraft Edition. There's a block I've been wanting for in the game for a long time.
Oh yeah? Oh, which block are you trying to
pop?
Devontae, this is Anthony.
Anthony,
oh,
that's
Anthony?
Yeah.
Devontae,
was
that
a decent
about
the
stuff?
No, she's
something
like
that.
Yeah, the old Neely. The old
Neely.
Yeah.
Garbage. Get up from this for a
costume.
That's not what we're here for.
Oh my god, we're here
for this. Like, come on.
That's
all you come here to do. That's it. We're just mad when we just leave.
Oh, yeah.
No, yeah.
It's mad when
we just leave.
It's like
games
on Wii U.
Yes.
That's
okay.
That's why you have to be worried.
But you need to socialize, and there's lots of things going on, right?
I know,
you
but,
to
I'm,
sit down.
But I'm completely fine too.
I'm completely
fine with that while he listens as well.
He can multitask too.
Oh, okay.
Do something different for 1 second. You know, instead of playing this, you come right to this. You're having a meeting, and you come over to the PC. When you're coming over to turn the computer on.
Like, it's not like a
no, actually, they didn't come there.
Feature.
Like,
okay.
Just
my original Wii games on it.
Hello?
The GameCube.
Oh, I see. And what is, like, downloading the emulated feature of the Wii U? Can you use, like, physical copies of the disc, or can you have to, like, download or buy?
No, you can use the physical game.
Oh, okay, great. So it's like a physical add-on.
You still
No. You just put it in the drive and it just works.
Oh, okay, good.
I see. I was going to say, when it comes to, like, projects.
Yeah, so I guess Jordy's still sleeping, right?
Yeah, there's some sort of, like, a file that we see them actually submitting it. Of course, they tell them for all of them.
What?
I mean, I'm just myself, actually.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Oh, okay, so.
Yeah.
Well,
so
that would be pretty cool. Like, playing Project Anna, that would be pretty cool.
Yeah. Smash fans,
just like Super Smash Flash in a way.
Yeah,
because I played Super Smash Flash as well. Oh my gosh, yeah. That is classic right there, yeah.
It was just like when the Core Switch was like sort of
there was also like Super Mario crossover where you get to play as like, for example, like Link in the Super Mario World Mega Man. Oh, I love that.
What are you talking about?
Samus.
Oh my god, Samus in the Mario World. That must have been amazing.
Yeah.
They should do like a follow-up sequel to it. Where they basically put like every single Nintendo character into Super Mario Bros. 2 World.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be cool.
Sorry, where is...
Where's the
backyard where you're boxing off?
Same here. I'm hoping to get like a Wii U so I can play the new one.
I've been playing.
I need to get the 3DS. Oh my god. Oh yeah, the 3DS. Oh yeah. I would also love to play Splatoon on this thing too.
You're the kid, man.
I wanted to play that. I don't feel like it can justify full price for that game. I want to play it though.
Also more credit.
In the backyard?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh, Mario Kart. Oh, I should catch one that one too. Oh, and also there's like this other game that catched my interest. I forgot what it was, but.
So the kids are going to have to play it?
I know for it.
Oh, Meme Run.
Yeah,
oh my gosh, Meme Run was insane.
It's like this energy and it's like,
what are they doing?
It's like troll faces carrying from the
face. Oh my god. Oh my god, like the Vuvuzela sound when you start.
Illuminati.
Oh my god, oh yeah. Illuminati. Oh, speaking of Illuminati.
Anyway, we're done with
it. You know the Legend of Zelda Triforce? You know the Legend of Zelda?
Yeah.
You know the Legend of Zelda Triforce? The Legend of Zelda Triforce contains a lot of Illuminati.
Yep,
true. No, that's
Well, the Triforce is a real thing, right?
Yeah, I pressed that button like I showed.
So did you see what
happened? I know we're kind of late in schedule here, but I mean, we should be starting up soon.
So what? Yeah, so why am I?
And yes, I actually share my instrumentals with my
colleagues. Let's use this one instead.
That's good.
I just noticed I saw Raikou Pegasasu albums.
And I see that's turning sideways.
Yes, I'm actually in the process of an album, a music album.
Yeah, you were saying, that's cool.
Yeah, thanks.
What kind of music is it?
Like Eurobeat music.
Okay.
I actually have some of the examples on my phone if I can find them.
It's enough to get the pedal thing.
And no, Mark, I'm not going to play that. You
yeah,
know
same,
what.
Whatever.
Okay. I think this one's
I didn't say nothing.
There is an article called Pizza Party Where Everyone Got Fired.
Really?
Yeah.
That's interesting.
Sounds.
Cool, so it's chip tune as well.
Oh, it's not chip tune. But it is like really fast, like EDM
yeah.
stuff.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Cool.
Just giving him a glimpse of what my album's gonna sound like.
Very cool.
Thanks.
So, we're gonna start soon. I don't know if there's an end to this.
Alright,
there
is here for being autistic and making
well, I'm kind of
I'm
also
get my
also facilitating a bit, and also Sarah is coming, so.
And I guess I'll be like a captain facilitator.
So you went back to the room without me, right? Where did you go? That's why I left you.
Pick up your garbage and put it in
the room. Pick up your garbage. Yeah, and bring him up. Pick him up.
That's amazing, man.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, especially for like the psychology.
Definitely.
I have some. And I guess some. Sweet, and I bet you'll be doing like a lot of that, like during, because like especially considering that it's like program specific and like
of course, yeah,
and like pretty much gets you like right in, so that's
you
bonus.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
Are we still doing the program?
Yeah, same here. Yeah. Humber College.
What's gonna happen right now?
I was getting
Sarah
down at this, what happened.
Sarah's coming, guys, so don't worry.
Yeah, it's not her, Sarah. It's not her. Alright. We're just about to start.
Okay.
So.
Oh, he showed up.
Oh, he showed up?
This is Tim.
Well, I'm here.
Hey, Tim.
Hi.
Sorry.
Hi, Tim.
When we were here this morning, I said, Mark, if Tim doesn't show up, you want to leave?
Okay.
But he's here.
Okay.
So Tim is in the workshop.
Okay.
Sorry, I didn't even.
Okay, I'm sorry about that.
Can I get the gamers to? Are you guys here for this?
Oh
yeah.
No. Why?
Yeah, they're here.
Oh yeah, we're just here for this.
So. Okay, so in keeping with this, I'm gonna get you guys to turn around.
How long does it take?
Devonta, we're gonna have to pause the game.
Okay.
Cause we are gonna be starting the presentation, so yeah, I should probably like stop the round.
Okay.
Yes. Sorry,
where's the mouse?
It's a trap.
It's a trap.
It's a trap.
It's a trap.
It's a trap.